The left, right, and mid functions enable you to extract subsections of text from a text cell. So let's use this to extract from the address column the zip code of every address. I'm going to insert a new column, and I'm going to call this column the zip code column. And I'm simply going to use the write function in this case. The write function takes two parameters, the text that you're going to search through, and then the number of characters that you want to extract from that text. So in my case, I'm going to look at the address cell, that's the text I'm looking at, and the number of characters I want to extract is the number of characters in the zip code, which is 5. So I'm going to say, take the right 5 most characters from the address. And that does indeed look to be the zip code. Let me go ahead and auto-populate the rest of the cells, and we can see that that's worked nicely for all of our addresses. You can also use the left in much the same way as the right, except it works on the left of the cell, or you can use the mid function to extract text from the middle of your cell.